Creek Park. In the fall. It's a beautiful fall day. I wonder when that happened. I don't remember that going across like that before.
It's been down for a little while now.
Well, you passed it up those ones.
Thanks.
No problem.
Hey, have a great day.
Thank you.
got the song. I think the name of the artist is Doja Cat. And the song is Say So. It's kind of an 80s throwback kind of song. Hello.
How are you doing?
Pretty good. How you doing?
Doing well.
Hi.
Hi. Hello.
Go, 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 go. Go
Hey, thanks.
I don't want to be on video.
Hey, have a great day.
Thank you.
I always know when there's people nearby because I can smell the laundry. It amazes me how strong detergents and fabric softeners are fragranced. People just don't even notice. That's why when people are near raw sewage, they end up not smelling all the products. They just smell the human waste, even though the smell of the products far outweighs the smell of the human waste. Oh, a missing board. Well, it's... I guess it's not missing, it's just broken. Hello. Laundry. Yeah, it's not much further and we'll be at the the end of the feasible trail area. And then it would be steps leading up. Which I don't feel like going on. That's a lot of mud there. Feel the wetness. Well, I guess that's it for here. I don't think that goes any further. No. No, it does not. Well, I guess this area isn't really the steps. That was the area right near where I went down to the water. The water. Down to the water. Harry Potter, Peter Pan. Harry Peter Potter Pan. I wonder how YouTube's lower bitrate will make this video look with all the leaves. Will some of it look like a blurred mush? Probably. Nobody does it like probably. See, if you look this way, you'll see the steps that I was referring to. And yeah, I could use that to go all the way up to the top there, and then what, you know? So, this is just a walk along the trail next to the creek. glad this park isn't like right next to a freeway. So at least the sound of the water is louder than the cars, right? That log going over the trail. Maybe it was there the last time I was there. But somehow it still took me by surprise. Because it used to not be there, but that might have been longer before than I remembered. It would certainly keep people from trying to do like mountain biking through here. I don't see how someone could really do that here, but you never know. My shoe. on.
Thank you. Hello. Hey, thanks. Hope you have a great day. Mm-hmm. I should make sure more often that I say, I hope you, before saying have a great day, because if you say have a great day, it's like a command or a demand, right? If you say I hope you have a great day, that's wishing good things on someone. And suddenly the line from Neverending Story 2 goes through my head where he says, I wish you had a heart. I often wonder how Neverending Story 2 had a green light by the studios. God, that movie was so bad. First one will always be at least somewhat good. Of course, as a kid, it seemed a lot better than it does as an adult, but
Yeah, that had to have been there a lot longer. I was just tripping. Maybe it was a couple of years ago when that wasn't there. Used to be some partial structures over here. That was years ago, though. Probably back when that log wasn't in the trail, right? Well, anyway, I'm back at the parking area, so thanks for watching.